Oh, you know what I thought? I thought this was the line. I was like, you're crazy.
Totally doable stuff, man. You can drop off that rock right there and you just make it down to there.
You know what? I think if I jump in here, clear that fence.
You're good?
And land on the biggest rock, I think I can, yeah.
You're home free.
I'll rebound it, you know, and then do a little grind on the rail.
Just, you know, put a little extra air in your front shock.
Yeah, I'll bring out the skater in me. So we ride down this.
Yeah, it turns left here and goes straight down there.
Into the forest with all the bears?
Into the forest.
This is going to be fun.
Lions and tigers and bears.
Lions, tigers, and bears. Mount Wilson downhill. 12/18/2015. It's going to be fun. Last days on this planet. Hey look, I'm in Duro. Look at that. Oh! We are high.
There's another road there.
So 8,000 feet and what, 8 miles?
Something like that.
That doesn't sound too steep.
No, not at all, right? Leisurely flat ride.
See, look, I thought they drop in through here on the videos.
This is probably a different one, because what's that right there?
That looks like a ski lift. Mount Wilson downhill, December 18, 2015. You ready for this? Mount Wilson downhill with Chris.
Great as I'm gonna be.
The Kona Bros. Good. Be safe. I think that's just a taste of it. I definitely need shocks. I banged my nuts back there. Yeah, don't fall down there, man.
Yeah, no, I won't do that. What do you think?
Which way's the car?
Right there.
No, our car, my car.
That way.
I'm going with you.
Alright.
But I thought we had to make rights, no?
Yeah, but that was when we came up to a fork. This isn't really a fork.
Well, shit. Okay.
I'm pretty sure it's this way.
Uh-huh. We'll find out. Let's do this! Red Bull Rampage! 3,
dude,
2, 1!
That looks like someone dead right there. Look at that.
No, they do. They do go down there.
Are we going the
right way? Huh?
I feel like we're going in the right direction.
I think so too. I think it's we go down this. I think this is the 22%.
That road looked like it went up there. I don't see why we were.
I think this is the 22% drop.
Oh, really? Oh, this?
Right, hey, you wanted an adventure? I did too. Here we are.
That's ice.
That's ice right there. There's another drop in. I think we're passing it. Dude, look. Look how quiet it is up here. That's crazy. Okay. No cars, no honking, no yelling.
No smog.
It's really sandy up here. I don't know what that was, but it was running in the bushes.
That was so cool, dude. Look at that. Right here, there's a little cliff that we're gonna go around right now.
Uh-huh.
This is so neat. It's gorgeous up here.
Yep. I feel good.
Why not? Tons of rocks everywhere though.
I'm going like this. Yeah. Sliding everywhere. But it's okay.
It helps you wind through the rock.
So. Yeah. At least when I get my new parts, at least I'll feel better. I'll be able to tell the difference.
I keep stopping.
No, trust me, this is the point of it.
I'm gonna take some more pictures.
That's fine.
Another one. What city is that right there?
That is Rancho Cucamonga. I don't know.
No, definitely not a trail. Definitely not a trail. I was like, you made this that way.
Yeah. No, you don't want to go that way?
Nope.
And then that looks like a climb. See it?
Yeah, you see it right there.
Dude, I'm hovering on those rocks.
Yeah?
I don't think I'm leaving, riding on the dirt. Look how clean my tires are. It's just rock, 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 rock. I feel like Pac-Man. Henniger Flats in Altadena.
What's that over there? High lower and Mount Low Road. Mount Low Road in Idle Hour. A climb. But you can probably take those and connect to this. Alrighty.
It's almost done?
You think you rode 5 miles already?
It's 5.6 already.
Yeah, because look, Altadena 3.1.
Yeah.
That's the 8 mile right there. Dude, we're over halfway already.
Dude, that sucks.
It's really fast.
Dude. Man, that's so fun.
It's fun, huh?
Scared me.
I was looking up and I didn't see that little thing there.
There's a helipad, Mount Wilson Toll Road.
Stables if we're in the right city. Interesting.
Oh, you're not dropping in?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
No?
Yeah, we can go over here. But I don't know if that's the trail. We gotta go back out that way.
Okay. Sorry. Yeah.
Beware of rattlesnakes.
Okay, pick your legs up. Dude, I don't.
Huh?
On the videos, I don't remember Mount Wilson looking like this. There's a lot more rocks.
Oh, look. Look. You might be able to see your car.
Huh?
I see where we're parked.
Really?
Right there, look. See where those trucks are going up? If you look, there's like a T intersection right there. Right over. See the two trees standing up? In our
okay,
view?
Yeah.
The one on the right there, there's an intersection.
Uh-huh.
I think that's where we're parked.
Kind of looks like it.
Because look, there's the bend right there where you turn up.
Uh-huh.
And then it goes straight, and there it is, and then it ends up at residential. That's it. Oh, you see a car.
Any broken windows? No.
So it looks like this comes down and goes down there, huh?
Hopefully.
I think we're on track. If not, we're not far away. Yeah, let me check something out. See, there it is there. See it right there?
Yeah.
Is that different from this one? God damn it!
I got rope.
Okay, I see this going here.
That's hanging or flat?
It's telling you that it's up here because we just passed it. It's right there.
Okay.
So we just need to get over to that. I was looking for poodle dogs, but I haven't seen it. Looking for rocks.
Yeah.
Take her acorn.
Take her acorn?
Thank you.
I got one. I still think this is the wrong way. Because it didn't say anything about going down Henniger Flats.
Well, we haven't actually gone through it yet.
Because this is Henniger Flats.
There's a dude right there.
I could have still brought my fat bike here.
Okay,
there's a Jeep.
Remember that old guy?
It's right there.
We could take two ways.
You see it?
Yeah, I see your car right there. So there's that way. That looks like a fire road.
Okay.
And I bet you that's the one that ends up in the neighborhood.
Okay.
This one, I bet you anything connects down here with that network.
Okay.
So if we do it, we get down there, we could just cross and see that uphill right there?
Yeah.
Right to the car.
Okay.
Wanna try that?
I don't know.
Fuck it, let's explore.
Explore! You're Dora.
You're Dora, I'm Diego.
No? You're Dora. You got Dora's haircut. I'm more Mexican. I hear your bell.
I
I couldn't stop. You wanna? Hey, I'll put the hitch down. You could ramp it and try to land on the hitch. Hey, it doesn't look that far. It's just right there. You got it. Here we go. excuse me. Thank you. See, now that looks like Mount Wilson. Something in my knuckle.
Huh?
You want to climb it now?
You gotta go. You have to get across.
Hey, we should do this jump right here.
This one. Just down there?
Yeah.
Go for it. I'll watch you.
Okay. Let this guy go just in case I eat shit. You don't want to do it?
I'll try it. I'm gonna eat shit.
I'll go first.
It's wrong.
How you doing? What?
Turn, it's all right. Oh, I pressed the wrong button on mine.
Yeah. Dude, where those bushes come from?
It's right there.
Dude! You're right.
I knew it the minute I took off.
Someone had a fall today.
Yeah.
That's all done.
I'm all dirty now.
Oh, you're a mountain biker. Suck it up.
I was perfectly clean. Oh, look at that.
Oh. Hey, Mount Wilson memory.
You know why at the end? I tried to push the pedal to get extra more, a little bit more speed.
Uh-huh.
That was a bad choice. And my footing was off when I got back. I almost nailed it, and then at the very end, I kind of want to try it again.
Want to do it again? Look at your landing! You sunk it in.
I know. I felt it sink. Shit. How did it look?
Watch it. Dude, we could have rode this.
I was like, how did my truck meet us down here?
And we are back. Sweet. Let's see. Ooh.
Wow. How's it look?
It looks like it's throbbing.